Congratulations.
Congratulations
on this day.
On their special day, and we look forward to them bearing many children soon.
Many.
I love you guys both. You're wonderful people, wonderful friends, and all the best.
What's your advice for them, though?
Yeah. Eric, just say yes all the time.
Do you have a special message you'd like to say to your daughter and her future husband?
Just that I'm so happy for them.
Aww.
This has been, what, 7 years?
Yeah.
And counting. Yeah. So we're very excited and happy for them. And they make a great couple.
Hooray!
Hooray!
Congratulations. I'm so happy. You guys,
sir,
best wishes, dudes.
You're gonna make it.
You are gonna make it.
Do it. Take your mama out all night. So she'll have no doubt that we're doing all the best we can. Gonna do it. Take your mama out all night. You can stay up late, cause baby, you're a full grown man.
Oh,
And you know, at that moment, it's like the word Eric and girlfriend had never been in the same sentence before. And that's how we found out Kelly is not one of the guys. A lot of people say weddings are just a piece of paper or whatever, but today was the day that you guys stood up in front of your friends and your family, and you formally made a commitment, a promise of commitment to each other. So that's a really big deal.
Kelly will never stand for a relationship like we have. He's a good match. Is this going to last? You know, or as Wally Ensley once said, does this have poison written all over it? And I'm here to tell you that it is going to last. And I have three reasons, and I wrote some of them out. And so I want to set your minds at ease that this is going to last. And the number one reason is they've been practicing for a long time. Kelly's quite a bit like me, except she's a nice person and people like her. The cold German with a little bit of Italian and the good Scandinavian is going to be a good match.
Let's give an extra round of applause for Eric and Kelly.